Ruth, we're so proud of what you've accomplished. We're so proud of what you've become. And you know, for your mother and I, that the basketball is the smallest part of it. It's, you know, it's the young woman that you've become. It's the, that we see that you're going to go on from this in whatever you do, whether it's more basketball or anything else, and you have the strength and character to be successful. And we congratulate you, and we're so happy for you.
Yeah, Sweet Pea, we're just thrilled that you made it this far and that you've earned and come through with what you really deserve. So congratulations, honey, we love you.
Oh, that's cute. I can't mess up my makeup.
You know, you talk about your mom and your dad. I said this in the post game. I have never seen anyone with more people on junior night. It was like an entire section came down. I think there were like 50 or more. What was just your mom and dad, just that whole crew that came out?
Just awesome. I think I remember some of my aunts were like, we haven't watched you play since in San Diego when you were playing AU high school playing. Like, you got so much better. And I was like, yeah. And it was just so nice to have everyone come and see where I live and how much better I got and just to be proud of me. And I was so proud to have them there and, you know, say thank you for making me, you know, who I am. It was just such a good weekend.